He's the original graffiti artist called Vaughan Baldy. He did like a series of books called Erotica.
Yeah.
Erotic cartoons. Oh, and his missus just got the rights back after 30 years. He died about 30 years ago.
So the guy that did Alice in Bunnyland?
I don't know. He's the one that inspired all the New York graffiti artists in the early 70s.
So the rights all stuck together. What are you doing, Foist? Waterfall?
Yeah.